back snake in a yard, you're keeping an eye on it. So this very easily can be a little bit messy, because when there's a third party involved, it often things get misconstrued, even though I've three times told how to handle it. But we'll see. Just a bit worried with the fact that it's been too late. So. But we're nearly here. Overcast, and becoming overcast, today's a perfect day for red bellies. And there's a lot of red bellies around here.
I'll be disappointed if it's not a red belly.
What was that?
I'll be disappointed if it's not a red belly.
Whereabouts is this snake?
Hello.
Yeah, Don. Hey, little one.
Hi, Abby.
See you, Kyle. stump. Okay.
The
lizard.
Which
is the body?
Support his legs.
Support him. Be gentle with him, mate.
She's careful.
Hang on, bud.
Can't turn around, mate.
Just a No, you take it closer to you. Back there, where it was really cute. This is tall. Come on, you.